It's a really nice place. Thank you for having me. Thanks.
It's on the house, man.
Oh, that's very nice of you.
Excellent draft.
So, you really got 400,000 stashed away, huh, Chuckie?
416,000.
Jesus.
Lynn was real sloppy with his money. Arrogant, wasteful prick.
There's so much of it, too. Counterfeiting, prostitution. So I cooked his books for about a year. Skimmed a little, hoping he'd fire me, but nobody noticed, so I kept on skimming.
What'd you get busted for?
Lynn's lawyer finally caught on. I got scared, so I blew the whistle. I cut a deal.
Oh. So you're a thief and a rat.
I accept that.
The hand on the dick. What's the deal?
I'm sorry, man.
I'm sorry.
I have this condition. I'm not gonna wear it.
Condition?
CMD. Compulsive masturbation disorder. I couldn't get the right meds in Stockton, so it's a little out of control right now.
You know, I used to have that, and then I turned 13.
Well, it's a lot more common than you'd think.
Yeah.
It stems from childhood trauma. I was sexually abused.
Hey, Chuck, I don't give a shit about your childhood trauma. If I see your hand dancing your pants one more time, I'm gonna tie you up and I'm gonna throw you in the goddamn closet. Are we clear?
Accept that.